family weekend, yeah, the family's here, but it gives them a chance to see what the atmosphere is of Loras, how loving, how enriched, how big community is a part of the campus.
The fact that they provide these different events for us is nice, and also that we get to have these cool prizes and you never know exactly what you might win. Last year, I won a pair of AirPod Pros, so that was pretty fun, you know. I think it's a great way to get the campus community involved and all together.
What's great about a CAB event is the community that's shared and all the people coming together and just having fun with one another, spending time with friends. So I think just going there and seeing everybody having fun and partaking in that is going to be something that will be very enjoyable and something that I'm really looking forward to. My favorite thing that they do is just provide an opportunity for people to go and meet new people and share in fun experiences. I think making those memories with people on campus is something that CAB does a great job at.
My favorite event during family weekend? Honestly, the John Cassidy event that's happening on Saturday evening. And the reason why is because he's won a Guinness World Record for fastest balloon tying making.
This is my favorite Halloween costume. I like to sit on the front porch and wait for little kids. As soon as they get close, I'm like,
I've never seen anything like that live before, and I saw a few videos on YouTube of what he can do, and he just seems like a really wicked guy. He's a magician as well, and a comedian. So he really wears a bunch of different hats, and it's exciting to see all of that in one show. My favorite thing that CAB does for the community on campus is they really meet the needs of the students on the Loras College campus. So instead of doing things that the CAB members are excited for, they really try to put themselves in the shoes of the DuHawks and think about what is an event that they would really enjoy. And I think that's why there's so much support from the campus and why we have so many people come to our events, is because it's something that they would want to happen, something that they get excited for as well. And that really just creates a really awesome, fun, and exciting environment for everybody.
All great events, just to meet new people, build friendships. And then if you get, like, maybe you meet someone at one event, then you invite them to the next event, and you guys go to that event together, and you just continue to build friendships, and you build relationships based on these events you're attending together, so you always have those memories to talk about.
My first year here, I went to like the very first bingo, and I actually met people going there, and that's how I met like my initial group of friends, actually.
I like how CAB brings together different groups of people, different sports, different ages, different grades, all that. It brings everyone together into one event, and it kind of, it just unifies who Loras is.